This time on Bulletproof Tactical, I'm going to show you why not to put aftermarket grips on a Raven 25. Continue watching. Okay, so this is mainly intended to be for those people who buy these aftermarket grips for the Raven 25. I purchased this set for only 25 bucks on eBay. They're pretty cool. They have gold flakes. Well, they appear to be like gold nuggets. Obviously, it's not gold, but I like the looks. Unfortunately, it did cause a malfunction on my pistol. Let me show you why. Let's do the safety check. Gun is unloaded. As you can see, the trigger is working no problem. But when I installed these aftermarket grips, I was starting to get trigger issues. This gun is so basic, you just remove one screw, the right side pistol grip, and what happens with these aftermarket grips is they don't fit like the factory ones do. As you can see, you have this little opening where the trigger mechanism is operating, and the rest is flat to have the mechanism pushed towards the pistol. This one, the aftermarket one, is not as flat. I don't know if the camera is able to focus that. This grip is a little wider. So what happens is basically the gun, it's cocked, and you can see how trigger mechanism disengaged right there. That's basically what happens with this aftermarket grip. It's not flat enough to keep the trigger mechanism on. So you constantly get these failures. I had to learn the hard way. I've already changed the firing pin on this gun. It wasn't working properly. But now it's the grips. You know, sometimes it's just best to keep the original stuff. So let me put them on and show you what I'm talking about. Okay, so now in this step, I'm going to go ahead and re-engage the trigger mechanism, which is basically done by pushing this outwards a little. You connect that right there, and you move this piece up and this one down. Okay, so what this grip is not doing, as you can see, there's plenty of space in between. So every time you move the trigger, oh, it just popped right there. You saw that? Okay, now I wasn't trying to do that, but you were able to see it on camera. It jumped out. So with the factory, grips, that doesn't happen. So we're just gonna go ahead and put the original grips. This is a short video. Just, I know they look cool and everything, but just don't buy these cheap grips on eBay. It's not worth your time. Okay, so if this video was helpful to anybody, please write in the comments if you ever had this issue on your Raven. Hopefully you're able to fix your pistol with this, and subscribe to my channel to keep getting more content. Thank you.
If you like watching Bulletproof Tactical, give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell, and leave in the comments what you would like to see next on a future episode of Bulletproof Tactical. Thanks for watching.